All right, this is our first time listening to music by Eddie Murphy. Checking out the song Party All the Time with my youngest brother Birdo. Let's get into it.
What? This is Eddie Murphy? Very 80s.
Right?
Oh. Like a little dark.
Wait, why is it sad?
Because isn't he talking about his girl is like she's always in the streets, like always partying, just like, you know what I mean? Like she's not really like, doesn't it sound like he's trying to get her to be home more or something?
I get that vibe that he wants, like, he'd prefer more of a homebody.
Yeah, like I was thinking it's
gonna
be. Yeah, I think it's about to be like, let's party all the time. And he's kind of like, my girl wants to. Like he's kind of like, oh.
Yeah, I did think it was gonna be like a party anthem type song.
Right.
I thought it was gonna be silly.
Right,
like, you
me
know,
too.
Adam Sandler songs.
Right, because it's Eddie
silly.
Murphy. Right, exactly. Like what? A goofy guy can, like, he's making like music.
Yeah, it's like, if he it's was not like, a goofy song.
Right.
Poor Eddie. One sloppy seconds.
Dang.
Oh.
that picture at the end. What? He was definitely not smiling singing that song.
Right.
Whenever he was like, hoo, hoo, I was like, oh, I was like, he was like crying. Like he felt that. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like on the high pitched part, he was like, hoo, hoo. Jeez.
Well, how do you like it, Birdo?
I like that. I thought it was going to be more of like a party anthem type of song. Right. But I like, yeah, I still, it wasn't a bad song. It's just kind of, he probably wasn't, you know, like the happiest about his situation when he was making it, but.
Right. Yeah. Ooh. I'm going to keep that to yourself. Like, I just feel bad for him now. I don't know if he wants my sympathies, but.
I feel like someone's just venting to me this whole time, just telling me, this is what's been going on. It's like, do you want advice or what do you want?
I mean, he said, I just wish she would bring some of her love back home to me. I'm like, some, what?
Right.
So he's like, I just,
you know, wish after she goes out romancing, giving her number out, doing all this stuff with other dudes.
Let me, her body
let me have some. He's still saying, that's my girl. My girl wants to party. That's not your girl, bro. That's not.
Something about her is just so magnetic.
That's everyone's girl.
Right. He apparently made a pivot after that. So
I'm good glad. For him.
Now he's a happy guy all the time. So
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go, she told me, boy, you the go. Like I don't know, but I don't.